I've been trying to get the facts about your matter. It's been difficult.
The facts about my matter, Mbo?
Yes.
Yeah, the same day before. Master Uruka.
Uruka Road.
Uruka Road.
Okay.
Okay. I think you that route.
Okay.
Now, Dr. Victor Casimaso. Only 2 months, Papa was to fly off that road. Then came by the red book. I was at the road, and it was 4 years and my address, or go into my work on that of other income. It takes 6% of those in 2 months. Not to be anybody over. Both personnel. So, for all of them, I'm asking you to money.
Hello?
I'm asking you to
you are breaking. Come again, please. Next thing, what happened?
Hello, we made a petition against you.
Okay.
And cyber talks.
Cyber stalking.
Yes.
Okay.
I'm just waiting for the other.
Okay, thank you. We'll work on the
that now they did become a big the idea. Mr. Beasley will come up commissioner of police at the corner. Now they can use him and he has handled me anyhow they want. They can even detain me like a man the car so far. I had a concern. That is what they are saying here.
Have you spoken with your brother on this matter since when you were arrested?
I have not spoken with him because they have not given me phone to speak with anybody.
Okay. Thank you very much. Have you gotten to your lawyer? Do you have any lawyer who is coming on your behalf at this matter?
It is not giving me any. It's just like I saw one of my friends, my phone, that came to see me. I'm not feeling for me.
Okay, no problem. We'll work on the item.
It's not I have access to my friend. I'm able to call him. And I'll do other things. So, total lies. So, that is the thing. You can put further edition on the chairman. What is the name? He's the person that's trying to say this and that and that. And I have not known nothing about that and that's not there.
Okay, no problem. I will.
Thank you very much.
God bless you.
God bless you, my brother.
You're welcome, my brother.
Good morning.